murder ballads are a thing. And this murder ballad has been around in Europe since the first recorded, it was first recorded as sung in 1656. And the story is of an older sister drowning the younger sister. And somehow an instrument that plays itself is fashioned out of her bones. And this was a popular theme. The sister murder thing was a popular theme all over Europe. Is some version of this story. And it found its way into the American folk tradition. And here, we'd like to present it to you.
Yeah.